Game's over! over!
Thank you.
What do you need? If the price is right, make me an offer. Bye. What do you need? A few odds and ends? Bye!
Nothing? Keep moving, Wastelander.
Hey, be more careful.
Nothing to see here, outsider.
You made enough noise coming in here to wake the dead, for God's sakes. Just be ready. The muties are coming. Lock and load. They'll be here any second.
Thank you. attention to what you're doing.
Whew. Say, you're pretty decent in a firefight. Well, with what I do for a living, you need to be. Sorry, I'm being a complete asshole. I'm Sydney. It's good to meet a fellow relic hunter. Come on. You and I both know this is where the Declaration of Independence is stashed. No need to be coy about it. Good old Abraham Washington sent you on the same suicide mission he sent me on. Only problem is, you're not going to get it without my help. Simple. We pool our resources, grab the Declaration, then make for Rivet City and split the reward. I've studied the plans of this place. So without me, you're going to go in circles. What do you say? Smart move. Okay, the Declaration is secured in the Archive's strong room underground. There's a concealed cargo lift right here in the center of the rotunda. I've spent a few days hacking the lock with my remote terminal. When you're ready, punch in the password, and let's get going. All I know is that it looks like a rolled-up piece of thick paper with all kinds of writing on it. Some famous document from a long time ago. Abraham Washington is a huge U.S. history nut. So, that's why he wants it so badly. Ha! I'm surprised that you care. Usually everyone looks out for themselves nowadays. What is it you want to know? I don't know. I grew up like pretty much every other girl in this crappy world. Spent most of my life just trying to keep away from slavers. One day out in the wastes, I stumbled across some poor bastard's body. On the body, I found info leading to some famous document. I had heard that Abraham Washington was looking for these scraps of paper. So I went after the thing. Turned out to be the Constitution. After he loaded me up with caps, I got pissed drunk, got laid, and was happy for the first time in a while. I haven't looked back since. Oh no, there is more than a lifetime supply of grade A crap in that place. Couldn't possibly do it alone. Like you, he hires anyone off the street. Honestly, I don't care what he does with that stuff. As long as the caps keep flowing, I'll be there to collect. Yeah, it is nice. I don't even sleep without it under my pillow. My father made gun ammunition for a living. Taught me everything about how firearms work. So I've spent my downtime tinkering with guns like my 10mm Ultra SMG here. It's like a hobby, I guess. Sorry, there's some things I still want to keep to myself. Maybe when I get to trust you better. Okay. There's a cargo lift right here in the rotunda. It should take us directly down to the lower levels. I was hacking the system right before we were attacked. The code should be, "We the People." It's only a scratch. I'll be fine. Thanks. I'll use it right away.
utmost urgency. Our defenses have been breached, and soon we'll engage the enemy. Remember, the will of the people is the only legitimate foundation of any government. Protect its free expression should be our first object.
We can't trace the archive strong room.
As your leader,
we'll have to make our way to it.
I promise you, I have not yet begun to fight. Men, we can't let the enemy's progress dissuade us from our task. We must defend our freedom and our right to be independent. Strike now, and strike hard. You may delay, but time will not.
There's all sorts of things like maintenance doors and utility gates to bypass security, if you can get through them.
Is any deeper. Old glory must not be stained with the blood of tyranny.
Hey.
You must defend your leader. Remember, our cause is known. It is the cause of mankind.
Thank you.
What's up? Come on, less gawking and more walking.
Our defenses, evaded our best soldiers, and you've raided my home. But I have not yet begun to fight. I cannot allow you to steal our freedom. The Declaration must remain here. It is our symbol of hope, the one thing that cries out, we are a free nation. Then my reputation precedes me. Good. That should make you well aware that I am not to be trifled with, and that my loyalty to the States is legendary. I know your fighting prowess far exceeds my own, but I will still duel you to the death if I must. What will it be, then? Rapiers? Pistols at dawn? Out with it! Stand by. Rebooting program. Command structure reset. Complete. Self-diagnostic. Complete. Program reset. Awaiting user input. I can currently be ordered to shut down, resume my previous programming state, or resume my original functions. Original function parameters are as follows. Function 1. Provide tour guide services for visitors to National Archives facility. Function 2. Participate in reenactment of the signing of Declaration of Independence show as the character Button Quinnett. Function 3. Provide security support for National Archives facility in the event of a breach or threat to any of its assets. Initiating memory wipe and function restart in 3, 2, 1. Error. Memory core damaged. Cannot retrieve base command routines. Please reselect input. Affirmative. Offloading command protocols and beginning shutdown sequence. Shutting down in 3, 2, 1. I've not yet begun to fight!
Thank you.